All right, welcome back to the Borderlands playthrough. This is episode 4, I think. Yeah, episode 4. I think last time we killed Sledge, completed some more missions. Let's see, we got more missions now. Oh yeah, we gotta leave Firestone, which is the main area. Yeah, that's it for the intro, so we'll just go back to doing missions. I might as well do these ones. I don't know what these are. Alright. I'm gonna check my inventory. Probably got too much junk. Oh yeah, I got this other revolver, I think. Need to level up my combat rifle. Probably a launcher too, but I don't really use them. End up blowing myself up. Okay. I guess it's up there. Oh, gotta get out. He's chasing me. No. Fuck off. First heart's just right there. You're just sitting there. Do I even have a combat rifle? Yeah, I do. Yeah, let's try it out for a little bit. Okay, barrel. Just pick up. So, let me try it out. Yeah, it's pretty good. Weapon crate. Ooh, vicious. Ooh. Does more damage. Let me try that one out. Don't they already have that? Yeah, I do. Or wait, I just switched it out. Okay, so this one's better. Wait, what's swipe skill? Yeah. Figure it out. Probably just sell that. I sell that too. Oh shit. Yeah, shit, they're still hunting me. Am I supposed to be in this area? Oh no. Oh yeah, there's a part. Okay, you just need the sight. Done. Yeah, I'm just gonna pick stuff up and sell it. Junk it. Keep that. Probably sell that since I have a better one now. So that one's low damage. Why do I have another shield? Oh yeah, I was gonna sell that. I'm gonna keep one Merv. Okay. back up. Okay.
If you find that your gun just doesn't hold enough bullets, then SNS has the solution. More bullets.
Yes.
All SNS guns have extended magazines.
Corrosive.
The medical equipment working, more or less.
About a few of those. Meet this guy. Yeah, I've never been here before. Outpost Groaning Hollow. Combat rifle. Blast shotgun. It's like a times one chance. Oh yeah, it's like the arena. I think I remember this place. Or like a gauntlet or something. That was easy. Next, level 2 shield as a reward. Oh yeah. Wonder what I can do with that. Oh yeah, sell it. Yeah, $100. That was too close. Okay. So it came right back at me. Come on. Okay. Died because the grenade came back at me. Speaking of, guess I'll try that one. Oh, contact grenade. It's even better. Yeah, I'll take that. Contact.
Don't settle for anything less than the best.
Why can't I buy these? $38,000, damn. Oh wait, that's my money. 6,000. What is this? Revolver ammo. Sure, why not? All my SMGs. Okay. Can't buy more, what? I guess it's maxed out. Okay. That was a good one. That was too close again. Damn it. Same level as me. Okay. It's probably gonna be a problem. Okay, bird. I'm not gonna do anything to him. Bad time to pause. Shock me for that guy. Okay, this guy's high level too. Come on. Yeah, I barely did anything. Some damage. Ow. Grenade. Good hit. Shield's gone. What the hell is that? My screen got dark. Kill that guy. Get behind that guy. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm so glad the inventory pauses the game. Why not? Close to me. Come on, bird. Oh, I actually stunned him. This thing takes forever to reload, though. Shit. Bird. One. Almost dead. Oh, picked up ammo. Yeah.
So big, so angry, so dead.
Ooh. Only has two in a clip, though. It's a bit low level, though. Less damage, better accuracy. Okay, that was done. Shoot though. Oh wait, it said shops had new inventory, remember that? Anything good? No. Ooh. Incendiary Wrath. What's the one I have? Yeah. Yeah, I'll buy that too. Okay. Alright, Now I'm leaving. Was like damage over time, even on electric ones. Come on, bird. Shoot him down in the car. Or now I can't reach it. Oh. Oh, I did. Haha. That was easy. Stuff over here. Titan's End. Did I not go here before? Thought I did. $100. Paying attention, I was looking at something else. Ah. Okay. Guess I'm walking. There's another car station over there anyway. I guess it doesn't have more missions. Alright, I'm gonna adjust my mic real quick. Alright, that's better. Okay, Carter. Okay. Insult to injury. Bruce McLean. Oh, fiance. Where is he at? Probably dead. Here. just gotta search the area. Oh, there's a house.
You'd better run! What are you?
Oh, basement. Journal. Box of cigars. Shotgun. Sniper. Yeah, I'll just sell them.
If you're on a budget, TDR is always the way to go.
Oh shit. What if I can hit him with a grenade? Trying to do it from far away, but I guess not. Okay. Collecting skulls.
Don't mind if I do.
Who's that? Cheap gun. Blew all of them up. Level up. Expert.
Another trophy for my wall.
Sticky. A Merv. I saw those. so this is the place I found. I'll take that. Use it later, though. That hurt. Someone shot me. Get that next one. One up there. See if I can aim at that guy. Yep. Grenades, yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, a sniper. Nah. Inventory's full. So what does this do? Oh. So it's like a MIRV, but in the air. Guns. Hopefully it's guns. Yeah, it is guns. What is that? Heavy class. Can't use it, but I'll sell it. Worth a lot. Most of the side missions. Oh, except for that. Headstone mine, place of uses.
Okay, I'll do that one.
Okay, so apparently these things are like the DLC stuff. Yeah, they came with the game already. But I don't know, maybe I'll try them out one day. Maybe after I do the main one. Stop by here and sell some stuff real quick. That way when I get something good, I won't have to run out of space. So that one's worth a lot. Yeah, that one killed me last time. I'm gonna sell this even though it's higher level, but it doesn't heal me like the other one. Selling anything good.
Buy an Atlas, and you too can see what it feels like to hold the power of the gods in your hand. Who knows what you're gonna find in the vault? Make sure you're packing.
Jacob's got to win. It's about to refresh in 30 seconds, so I'll wait.
Honestly, what else do you need?
Now I got a skill point. Try that one.
Thor combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
6 seconds left. For that one.
The SNS philosophy is tech plus ammo capacity equals I win.
Times 4. 50 grand. Damn. I mean, that sounds good, but I don't want to spend all my money on that one. Well. And nothing in there. Pretty much the same thing. Okay. Yeah, I accidentally turned my mic down. Somehow. Okay, that's a little better. Okay, what's my proficiency at? So 3 SMGs. 3 for combat rifle. Let me try doing SMGs then. Yeah. What is that? Corrosive? Huh. So we're going back here, the mine. This thing has a lot of recoil. Okay, throw that. Just went splat. A weapon crate. Genocide Stomper. That's a hell of a name. Does more damage though. It's a burst rifle. Repeater, no. Another weapons crate. Liquid sniper. Incendiary shotgun. Try to take out that guy on the... Get off me. Throw that over there.
barely did anything to him. Yeah. Bird. Targeted the wrong guy. Oh, he dropped. Okay. Has a higher magazine though. Not higher, but a bigger magazine. Let's leave it there. Okay. Place it. Go for me. All that just for one guy. Whole body just exploded. All right. Go back and turn everything in now. Just keep those. Oh, sniper. Grenade mods. What did it give me? Oh, gave me that. Did it give me that one or didn't give me the other one? So vicious sniper. Oh, gave me that one. I wanna have this one still. Yeah. Let's get rid of both of those. Revolvers. Better magazine size. Yeah. That'll be all right. Okay. I don't feel like doing that one. I'll probably just never end up doing that one because I don't feel like going all the way back there. Okay, so now we go all the way back there. Yeah. Turbo.
Happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune, but only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Yeah, it's the first time he's talked to me since the intro. And he was rude the last time, too. That's probably accurate. Doll Headland. Lucky's Last Chance Watering Hole. Okay. Someone shit out a rocket launcher.
Hey, you see my
oh shit. I did not see that guy. Firestone. Just go ahead and do those. Giant bones. Yeah, I honestly did not see that guy. Like, he does not stick out at all. That's why I didn't see him. Keeps bullets in his fridge. That's all he has to eat, poor guy. Oh, he sells class mods here. Hunter. Corrosive damage. 13% team damage. Ransack skill. So, I don't know, I kind of like the health regeneration aspect. I think I just might keep it as it is. Then this, what's that, longbow. There's some more ammo. What am I doing? Okay. So I'm getting bait placed. I'll take a car. It makes the most sense.
Let's get our feet out of the dust. You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine, and by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts.
Ruined her girl parts. The hell did he do? Oh shit. Enemy gunner. It's a few levels under me, so I should be able to kill him. Okay, these are the same level as me, so run over them. Problem solved. Just a pig? I probably saw that too. No, not the gunner. Can't drive up there. Trouble. Oh wait, so I'd have to kill this guy? Skagzilla, whatever it is. Yeah. Alright. I'm probably gonna die a bunch. Alright. Let me get fire. Thank you. switch contact. Although does he have a fucking laser beam? Bird. Hit him. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. There we go. Damn, dropped a bunch of shit. What is that? Corrosive sniper. High effective versus armor. Shit, I'll try that out. There's a bunch of good stuff. How much space do I have? I only got 4 slots. Let me get rid of these grenade mods. I have so many. What the hell? I have 2 of the same thing. 3, what the hell? Or does it rubber? Gonna sell the rest. Yeah, there's a shop nearby too. Yeah. Hopefully I make it. Yeah, my neighbor's dog is barking, so sorry if you can hear that in the background. Sort through this. So this one has better damage, but less elemental stuff. But this one has more damage. Or this one, I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, so less damage, higher elemental chance. More damage, lower elemental chance. Accuracy, but this one's more accurate. Alright, get rid of the other one. Okay. So that's a weird optic. No peripheral. Elephant gun. Oh. Ooh, this has more damage though. Like a lot more damage. Oh, it has an iron sight. Huh. I wonder if I'll be able to aim good with that. Probably not, because I can't aim for shit. Okay. Guess not. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Okay, I had to mute myself for a second, but proximity mine. Huh. It's interesting. I wonder how many mods there are. I'm always seeing a new one. What is that? Oh, that was weird. Wait, there's just a man, go away. Come back. Get the fuck out of here. Got him. Go around. Is there a rear entrance? Yeah, that is weird. Why does it do that? The way he screamed. Oh shit, he just blew himself up. Yeah, I need more bullets. Whoa. Oh shit, he has a rocket launcher. Okay, I still have that. Good. Shoot. Alright, Bert. Alright, let me try that other. Sniper. Yeah. Rocket launcher, another one. Where that guy is. Just sitting there taking a shit. Healing shield. Fast travel network.
Hey, thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. I want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him at all.
So, a bit higher capacity. And now I can jump that. Alright, pick up all these guns.
Blast Super. Terrible shotgun. A lot of shotguns. Another weapon crate. Another rocket launcher. Full. This one does the most damage, but these are more accurate, and I guess it doesn't really matter being accurate with the rocket launcher. Pick this one up.
Even the best gunman gets hit from time to time, so make sure your shield is up to par.
Okay. Go out this door now.
Forget your ride.
Time for a nice relax.
Okay. Oh, just right there. What's up that thing? Ooh, what the hell is that? I don't like the way that sounds. Try that one out. And get close to it. There we go. So I guess those are like little sand bugs or something. Okay, get back in the car. Turn them over. Oh, they got out. Got them anyway. Run them all over. Electrical station. Oh shit, there's people here.
Okay, I'm dying. Did he just come out of the ground? The hell? Oh, man. Someone throw... What the hell? Dang. Bert. Nope, get away from me. Okay. Reloading everything. Alright, now I can go up there. Can I go in here? No. Fast travel. Previously visit. Choose a fast travel tab, but then choose destination. Okay. Come on. Okay. Some skill points. Lethal strike. And chaotic health regeneration. Huh. Probably need to upgrade Bloodwing more. Alright, probably gonna end the video right here. Yeah. New missions. Yeah, we'll probably do all this stuff tomorrow, so. Well, not tomorrow, but another time, next video. Yeah, not big on outros, so see you in the next one.